side and can't move. Awake, but cannot open my eyes. And the weight is crushing down on my lungs. I know I can't breathe and hope someone will save me this time. And your mother's still calling you insane and high, swearing it's different this time. And you tell her to give in to the demons that possessed her, that God never blessed her insides. Then you hang up the phone and feel badly for upsetting things. Crawl back into bed to dream of a time when your heart was open wide and you loved things just because.
I'm waking up.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are live at Kyle Field.
The Aggies of Texas A&M. Twice under Kevin Sumlin, beating the top five team on the road.
Touchdown, Texas A&M!
regulation.
Decision. Daylon, thank you for being with us on National Signing Day. You have three in-state finalists. What's your decision?
First off, I'd like to thank God, you know, my coaches, my family, you know, my teammates, you know, everybody, the community of Gladewater, everybody that supported me throughout the process. But at this time, and this is a very tough decision, by the way, but at this time, I'll be taking my talents to Texas A&M University.